Why, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to some more Sins of Solar Empire Rebellion content with some more Star Wars Interregnum. Oh, we can get our assault shells for these fleety fleets. We got a Raptor here. And in the last episode we were continuing on with our sort of invasion of this area. What we're probably going to do is actually jump into that system. Why you no let me click? That would help. Oh, it's because I'm paused. Whoops. Actually, no. What are you doing?
Bombers proceeding.
As you wish.
Oh, you are moving. Okay, cool.
Don't
send you later.
Affirmative.
That's the big pirate world. Let's not go for that, because I'll lose a hell of a lot of ships.
Right away.
I'll send you down now. Keep trying to get a beachhead.
Hostile forces have arrived.
We got Golan here. Yes, we do. Put a repair yard here as well. We're going to get another Golan platform. Look at this bad boy.
Ready for orders.
Quite a decent sized fleet we've got now. And our home system, we are just going to keep the production of ships up, essentially.
Our fleet is under attack.
We've even got all these. No, we can still get quite a few more ships. That's terrifying, really. I go for mercantonite enhancement, essentially, to improve our turbo laser
unit preparing
power.
For jump to light speed.
We've got one fleet moving down here, and we've got the other fleet moving here. We are building some Golans, aren't we? Oh, we've got a trade ball here, that's handy. I realise I was actually been ahead of the game for once with trade ports. What is here then? Hopefully not a huge fleet. Oh, they've got centre point station though.
Weapons armed. Commence attack.
Not seeing many defences though. We've got a few javelin frigates on the edge of the system. You lot are taking a very long time to move. Why?
That's it.
Let's just do non-grouped for a minute. Oh, that's why. Are the executors moving in first, or the executor, whatever, however you want to say it?
Unit preparing for jump to light speed.
And our main fleet is already attacking. It's our trade port.
Ready for orders, sir. Open fire.
We will sweep across the system. Oh, look at that. That was an undiscovered world, so it's not this centre point station.
Standing by.
Well, really, they're going to fall very, very quickly if they don't sort themselves out against me.
Structure complete.
And we have the ability to actually build ships now in this system. I'd like to get a tech to us. I don't think I've built one yet. Is that we just lost one of our colonies? Oh wow, you got some javelins here.
Waiting your orders.
That was sneaky.
Admiral Thrawn reporting.
That's the thing, we're definitely going to take this system.
Don't
Vaporization. What else do we want? Increase garrisons, which will improve our allegiance and cultural spread.
Do this quickly if you seek the unity's favor.
It's got hangar defenses here.
Yes, Commander. Order acknowledged.
Got two golems
Perhaps
here.
We have underestimated you.
Additional credits required.
If I get this sorted, because we want to keep earning monies. What else can we go for? Got that done.
Hostile forces have arrived.
Miniaturized reactors would be nice. I want to take that system back, really.
Reporting.
Planet development finished.
Standing by.
Intensify forward firepower. Yeah, definitely want that upgrade. Fucking love that scene, returning a Jedi. It's so hilarious, though. One who would win? One A boy. No, A boy? One A-wing fly boy, or a super star destroyer, which is about 18 kilometers in length. Yeah, fly boy in the A-wing will win, essentially. Which is just a gigantic meme fest anyway. Can we build? Are we going to build on time? So build Darth Vader, an executor, which is the same anyway. And you could build a Bellator as well. Okay. What else would be good? Mobilizer cruisers.
Our fleet is under attack.
Escort, we can go for. Need gravity well
stations, we do, so let's go for that and get that.
Awaiting orders.
We've got all these ships that can still go through as well to back up our fleets that are in that new system. Our star culture is too strong here, apparently. Foresight. Cancel moths. Oh, ship crews. Yes, please. More capital ships. Enslavement. Always a bit of enslavement in the Empire. Foresight, we want cultural resistance and spread.
Too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. Good work.
Research complete.
Copyright music. But this video is not monetized anyway. Still not good, really. That'll do for now.
Star Destroyer standing by. Your command, sir.
Yeah, one of you should be able to recolonize that.
Yes, Commander.
Research complete.
Oh yeah, you will be able to shortly, Sandy.
That's it.
Improve our tactical capacity. That's a lot of money if we want more ships.
Jump to light speed.
A new colony has been founded. Nothing of value has been found.
Now we talk to this system again. Excellent.
Your command, sir. Heading to destination.
Hydrocarbon planet.
Don't be too proud.
And I got some refinery ships here.
Our backup is joining
Any no enemy warships though? Oh, actually, what's that? Class Admiral Cole.
Planet development finished.
Don't underestimate the force.
Is he really gonna? No, he's running away. Just about to say, is he really gonna turn and attack me? They're moving into attack position.
Our fleet is under attack. Mm-hmm.
Shield up.
Contact with one of our planets.
Oh, we lost. I know what they've done. We just lost contact with another planet, and they've literally just popped into here, haven't they? Oh, so annoying with these dreadnoughts.
Preparing for hyperspace jump. Yes, Commander.
Well, my fleet's going back there anyway, so it's not a huge problem, actually.
Planet development finished.
Patience for such failure is running out.
I don't have a golem here. That's a Kodiak.
Our backup is joining the fight.
I'm sad that the executor hasn't leveled up yet.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
We have wiped out an enemy colony.
I think we just need to keep trying to push and tear a few more of their planets, actually.
Finished.
Unit preparing for jump to light speed.
Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
Take them myself.
No, Marauder Cruiser here. Why have they got nothing to fight me with?
Research complete.
Open fire.
There's a frigate factory here, but very disappointing so far. Now we want a broadcast centre destroyed, because that's going to keep spreading their culture,
perhaps,
isn't it?
We've underestimated you.
Oh, it's going to be upgrade. Battle meditation, that would be quite nice. To be fair, not say no to that. Get terraforming droids.
Our backup is joining the fight.
Reporting.
We have wiped out an enemy colony.
We'll get wormhole navigation.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. I have you now.
Yeah, I want his broadcast centers destroyed. We don't want this banana republic we're fighting against. They're actually building anything to stop me.
Reporting in.
We will keep our fleet here for a moment.
Yes, Commander. Ready for duty.
Still getting this army. Just let me have a few more ship crews.
Yes. Don't fail me again.
In preservation, what can we do? Resupply fleet. That's a secure society. That would be pretty cool. The presence of a starbase over the planet secures Imperial control over the planet, allowing more taxes to be collected. That's pretty handy. I was like, there's no enemy infringements on this era.
Yes, sir.
Still got like a sector defense fleet for the home system just chilling here. I've got like one new Vindicator cruisers actually. There's a point, probably want to move some of these up soon. From mobilizer 418. I'm gonna keep going for some more upgrades.
Yes, as you wish. Don't fail me again.
Affirmative, sir.
Still building that.
Destination set.
Phase jump.
Oh,
lost contact with one of our planets.
That's how they're getting. Okay, that is the die.
Affirmative, sir. Destination set.
Don't underestimate.
That is the galaxy gun or something like that, I think. Oh shit!
Yeah.
How much you got a fleet here?
Awaiting your command.
Piet reporting for duty, sir.
Research complete.
Ready for command.
Quite annoying to be fair.
Frigate standing by for orders.
I'll try and take that system if we can.
Awaiting orders. Preparing for hyperspace jump.
I think we'll just keep building more Star Destroyers.
Too proud of this technological terror.
I want to try and get rid of that super weapon, which has been a nuisance. Sell some crystals, I've got lots. We can even buy some metal.
Ready, sir.
Let's see what other upgrades we could be getting.
Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
Can still go for advanced batteries or star bases.
What
is enemy carrier in this system?
Reporting.
Oh, and a star base.
Reporting.
And a few hundred defenses.
Do this quickly if you seek the Unity's favor.
Reporting in. Pressing the attack. What are your orders?
Thrawn reporting.
Yes, Commander. Fire! Yes, Commander. Reporting.
Not easy.
Excellent. There is promise yet.
Star Destroyer reporting in. I copy.
That does look like we are just starting to break through.
Scanning targets.
Reporting.
What is your analysis?
Oh, we can do summon Pelion, that's quite cool.
Star Destroyer standing by.
I await your instructions.
Oh, that star base is down, cool.
We have wiped out an enemy colony.
Oh, fucking hell, there's a... Spoke about the lack of enemy fleets I have to deal with, now I'm having to fight
Gravity
a few.
Gravity well generators online.
Scanning targets. Get
out.
Piers reporting for duty, sir.
Awaiting orders.
Awaiting your orders.
Your command, sir.
Ready to go.
Ooh, a Titan has gone up a level. What can we do? Force choke. That's quite cool. Do not fail me. Shield restore, right, that's quite good.
We have wiped out an enemy colony. Research complete.
Go for both lows, actually.
Ready for your orders.
There's a dreadnought here proving a bit of a
Ready
nuisance.
For orders.
Broadside cruiser reporting.
Additional credits required.
I want to really get this upgraded to the full level.
Yes, Commander. Awaiting your command.
Your orders.
Thrawn reporting.
Your command, sir.
Awaiting orders. Yes, sir.
Yes. The force is strong in this one.
Piet reporting for duty, sir.
We got a tanky, dreadnought, so.
Here.
Oh, Judy guy's gone up another level.
Let's get
one barrage. It's all good so far.
Standing by.
I don't really mind if we just leave a trade port there, it's not really an issue. Battle meditation, so that gives me antimatter restored in culture, increased damage bonus in culture, shield mitigation bonus when we got our culture spreading, and shield regeneration in culture. So it's pretty good. Pretty good. What you want?
Phase jump complete.
Star destroyer.
So I know they have a super weapon somewhere. Which I keep using as fire at me, and I want to kill it. And this planet's got agricultural surplus, that's quite cool. I think it might be on this planet, maybe. So you can build a galaxy gun. You think here that gives me more ships? I'm not too sure.
Ready for orders, sir.
Well, I'll be able to take this system quite easily.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed.
We have wiped out an enemy colony.
Plop 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 plop. And plop 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 plop. We're still doing okay with mat credits I'm making. It's fine.
Ready for orders, sir.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Underestimate the force.
Reporting in. We'll be there shortly.
Do not fail us in this task.
Now they have another mission for me, but I'm just going to ignore that.
Additional credits required.
I've got another fleet here additionally, but I'm just going to keep building it up. And eventually I'll probably will combine this into like a super fleet. I know they've got a super weapon somewhere, which is picking off my planets, but I keep trying to get a foothold in. So eventually I'll do what I want this entire system. Actually, are we close to being any friends of anyone? You hate us.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
You don't mind us, actually.
Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
Where is your super weapon? There is a big fleet here. That is what we're after, that Nolifith cannon. That has been very naughty.
Preparing for jump to light speed.
Capital ship factory complex there. Ooh, that is a... Oh, we found our home world, essentially. Concentrate all fired forward firepower. Shields up. Control shift Z, let's just get a few. Few little screeny shots, I think. Where is my other fleet gone? Oh shit, there's actually a lot of enemy ships here, but my Titan should be able to deal with that. Whoa! What? What's that? Supposed to be. Oh, careful, you're a bit isolated here.
Destroyer here.
This is actually a big heavyweight fighter where they have committed.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Gunship reporting.
I await your instructions.
Ooh, a Devastator. Careful.
At your command.
Do you have something to report?
We are wearing that down though. Once that's down, we'll be able to secure their planets more easily.
Reporting. Attack that target.
Awaiting orders.
Our capital ship has been heavily damaged.
Awaiting orders. Cannons armed.
Awaiting your command. Your command, sir.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
Fire at will.
Commencing attack?
Attack that target!
Impressive. I'm sure we're gonna have to back off here. Oh, hello.
Hostile forces have arrived.
Station ready.
Well, this is unexpected.
Yes, Commander.
Our backup is joining the fight.
That's a decent sized enemy fleet.
Awaiting orders.
Standing by.
Weapons ready.
Well, okay, we've been engaged in several, or quite a few of our systems there.
Huh?
Awaiting your command.
One of our capital ships has been destroyed.
Don't underestimate the force.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Oh, just hit that thing, please.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Admiral Thrawn reporting. Thrawn reporting.
Ready for battle. Launching attack.
That's in danger of losing a lot of ships here. Being engaged on several fronts at the moment.
Awaiting your command.
And it backed out of here, they did.
Capital ship has been heavily damaged. Research complete.
Yes.
We just need to continue the attack, really.
One of our capital ships has been destroyed.
Admiral Thrawn reporting.
Awaiting your command.
Awaiting orders. Combat systems activated and targeting.
We might need to back off here. Yep.
Yes, Commander. Location confirmed.
We are going to run away, actually. Never mind.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
We got ready a few more ships.
Ready for duty. Attack that target.
Yeah, our fleet has taken a pounding, look.
Ready for duty.
And it's exonerable. Let's get a bit more armor.
Piat reporting for duty, sir.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
Uncanny survivor. Can I upgrade it again?
Reporting.
Our fleet is under attack. Capital ship shields are down.
Awaiting your command.
Yeah, we are going to pull back. As we actually know, they have got quite a few other ships.
We have wiped out an enemy colony.
Let's keep sending you lot there to support this little fleet, just in case anything pops up.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
Gravity well generators online. Ready for battle.
Right, so we're essentially building a new fleet. Here we are. And these, like, dockyards. Which is going to be a very large fleet when it's finished.
Destination confirmed.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed.
Well, I think we might actually pull back. I'm debating continuing this attack. Anyways, if you enjoyed this episode, which has seen a lot of combat, feel free to leave a like or a dislike or even a comment. And I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye for now. May the force be with you.